This is Power Play, an IPL show powered by Rage.fan. In a big announcement recently, Rage.fan revealed Dinesh Karthik has come on board as its brand ambassador. Rage.fan offers Rs 1000 in prizes for an IPL quiz in every video it powers. All you have to do is to type out the answer in the comment section of the video and follow Rage.fan on YouTube. The deadline to answer is midnight of the day the question is asked. The winners will be announced in the comment section of the video the next day. All the best. In this episode of Power Play, we are going to look at three uncapped Indian players who could potentially become stars. First up is Lukman Meriwala. Lukman has everything to become the next T. Natarajan. The Baroda left-arm medium pacer was the second highest wicket taker in the Syed Mushtaq Ali tournament last season. His chances of playing is slim in Delhi, who are rich in pace attack, but the hungry bowler will be keen for one. Chetan Sakarias is a classic rags-to-riches story. This Gujarat left-arm medium pacer, who had spent his childhood in poverty, was bought by Rajasthan Royals for Rs 1.2 crore. Having learnt his pace lessons under Glenn McGrath at MRF Pace Foundation in Chennai, Chetan is ready for the battle that is the IPL. He is named after a star and he could also become one if Shah Rukh Khan fulfills his potential. Punjab Kings bought him for a whopping Rs 5.2 crore and coach Anil Kumble says Shah Rukh Khan hits the ball as hard as Kyron Pollard. At 25, the Tamil Nadu boy is at the peak of his powers. Turning our attention to action, Mumbai Indians and Kolkata Knight Riders are set for an interesting meeting. If you were to pick one player to look out for from this match, it would be KKR's opener Nitish Rana. Rana blasted 80 of 56 balls to lay a foundation for KKR's win over the SRH the other day. Having lost their opening match, Mumbai Indians will be under pressure to deliver. Rage.fan is a blockchain-based fantasy sports and NFT platform. Here you can play fantasy sports and get access to limited digital collectibles, also known as NFT. Today's quiz question: who has played the most number of IPL matches for Punjab Kings in their current squad?